turning off my Steam. Oh shit. chick with a gun pointing at me, Jesus.
Okay, let's go.
Can we take the 50 cal off the Jeep? That'd be nice.
Oh, damn. Let's do it.
I don't think they'll let us, though. Ah.
Give it!
The 50 cal be real nice about now.
Damn it.
I don't think you're gonna let us. Alright, let's try to figure out where we need to go. You'll be our grand leader. Our guide.
Yes! That's me.
Our Pumbaa.
Okay. Oh, well, so much for that stealth.
Just gotta be stealthy.
Well, it didn't work.
Let's see. New objective. Oh, Nick, here. I found the keys. These may be useful. Ha, huh, you sent me a message. Sort of.
I did?
I guess.
Oh. No, I'm Nick.
Oh, are you? Well, no, my character says Nick.
It says Nick colon. That means I found them. Like, I'm saying it.
Oh, that's weird.
Right? But I'm a girl.
Yeah, my character that I chose is named Nick.
So it just assumes you found the key even though I found them.
Yeah, sure, let's go with that, because it doesn't make any sense for you to be the one with the send me the message. Maybe because I was in the same room, it just kind of registered it as that?
Or maybe because it's bullshit.
Hey, I kind of agree with that. Hey, aiming. Is this a key-based one?
Yep.
Yeah, it is. Alright, I'll check the message.
I'll check it too.
Unlock the basement. Let's
go mid and unlock. No! I unlocked it! Jeez!
Hey, no, I did. See, the message doesn't lie.
Yes, it does. Wait, okay.
Nothing in here. Oh, found keys!
Awesome.
Dude, I legitimately found them this time.
Yeah, you have.
Oh,
actually.
Dude, it says Nicole.
Wait, what? Are you?
They're calling me Nicole and you Nick.
Wow.
That's a little sad.
That is sad. Yep, here we go. And officially out of ammo. And I got infected, probably. Yep.
Yeah, you did. you killed me! I told you my health was low, you just turned around and spit up at me. Jesus.
God. Oh my god, that was beautiful.
That was just sad.